Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ruth. I do lifestyle, cleaning, motivation, motherhood, basically home-based videos. And if you find this video interesting, kindly give it a thumbs up, share me out, and let's interact in the comment section, as this one will make this channel to go a very long. So guys, on today's video, I'm just going to do my hair because I want to try out wig, and also I'll be masking my face using home product, and that is Colgate. Enjoy.
Jet planes in the night sky with you, getting high in the sunrise with you, getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no, I do. wish that I could put it to machine. Cause time moves on, and now you're gone. Oh, if only I could build a time machine, I'd come and get you. I can't forget you.
Using Colgate. Recently I've been using tumeric mixed with honey, or if you don't have honey you can mix it with water. So I've been using tumeric, especially the first 4 months of my pregnancy. My face was so terrible. It was cracking, it was dry, it had a lot of visitors. So I tried using turmeric and it really worked for me. So basically I used turmeric throughout the whole period of my pregnancy. 9 months I was applying turmeric at least thrice per day and it really worked out for me. So guys, recently I realized that I have visitors here and down here, so I want to mask my face using Colgate. And to be precise, you must use white Colgate. Must use white Colgate. I'm going to use this. I'm just going to, and remember to, you are supposed to mask it on a dry face. Yeah, mask it on a dry face so that it can hold it properly. When you mask, when your face is wet, remember the Colgate will melt and it will not do the job well. And also guys, remember, what works for me might not work for you and vice versa, so don't be hard on yourself. So for me, turmeric has been working and also Colgate works out for me. For turmeric, it makes your food to be, your face to be, your skin to be smooth, and also it removes the pimples, and this one also makes the your skin to be smooth. And also guys, I've been washing my face using this medimix. Okay, I'm using front camera. So it's medimix and it's mixed with turmeric. I love the fact that it has turmeric and aloe vera. And also remember, aloe vera is very good when it comes to skin. It's medicine, and also it is very good when it comes to your skin. So this medimix anti-pimple face wash, it is a mixture of turmeric and aloe vera, and I love the fact that it has turmeric because turmeric is working out well for me. So I wash my face with this twice per day, every morning and evening. So for now, let us just mask this face with Colgate and I will leave it to relax for around 15 to 20 minutes and then you wash it, guys. So I hope you're enjoying the video, and if you do, kindly give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section how you feel about today's video, guys. So I also wanted to try out wig. That's why I did these lines. These are wig lines. I don't know if they were done properly. They're not done by an expert. They're just a friend of mine who did a favor on me, because going to the salon and the person who makes my hair was quite busy. So guys, I remember this wig I bought it 2016 when I went to thrift baby clothes for my second born at Gigomba, and I don't remember I bought it at how much. I bought this week 2016, and I used it only once, and my hubby never liked it. My hubby doesn't like wig or weave things, so yeah, I kept it somewhere. And recently when I was organizing my room, I came across it, and I just want to try. I washed it, I want to try it, and yeah, see how I will look like, though it's old, from 2016. That is kitambo kidogo, so I want to try out this wig. That's why I did this wig line, so that whenever I want to go out, I will not stress myself, I'll just put it on. That is if it will look good on me. So guys, let's mask up the face, and then we come back, we try this wig, and let me know in the comment section how you think. And also guys, what do you consider when you are buying a wig? Do you consider the shape of your face, or you consider the wig? Let me know in the comment section, guys. First, let's just mask up first, and then we shall see.
Jet planes in the night sky with you, getting high in the sunrise with you, getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could do this machine, 'cause time moves on, and now you're gone. If only I could build a time machine, I'd come and get you. I can't forget you. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish that, I wish that you were mine. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish that, I wish that you were mine. You, I can't forget you. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish that, I wish that you were mine. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish. Getting through all the bad times with you, I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could build a time machine, 'cause time moves on, and now you're gone. Oh, if only I could build a time machine, get you. I can't fall.
So guys, it's just a straight weave. It does not have a lot of details, but I want to see if I look good in it. I'll be going to get some for myself, the cute ones. You understand when I say the cute ones? And I'm feeling I'm feeling that, you know, Colgate has that itchy. Nitasema aje. Inakuanga, it's somehow bitter. It's somehow sour. It's somehow. So I'm feeling it getting into my skin, though I've already washed it. Already washed my face. And I have a lot of visitors down here and here. Pimples. So guys, let's do this. In the comment section, let me know if it's a yay or a nay. Whoopsie.
Getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could put it to machine. Cause time moves on, and now you're gone. Oh, if only I could build it to machine.
Broke. It has two legs, so it won't stand. I'm really struggling. Cause I have like two. Where to place my camera is a scam. So I'm planning to get one for myself. Guys, how do I look? I don't know if you're seeing me properly, but I'll have to change the position. I'll have to hold this camera with my hand so that you can see it and drop a very good comment. Be nice in the comment section. Let me know if it's a yay or a... My baby is calling me. The baby is calling.
Getting high in the sunrise with you. Getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could put it to machine. Cause time moves on, and now you're gone. If only I could build a time machine, I'd come and get you. I can't forget you. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish that, I wish that you were mine. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you all the time. I wish that, I wish that,
I... So guys, this is it. Let me know in the comment section if it's a yay or a nay, if I should buy them or be less concerned about this wig thing and weave thing. By the way, I've never done a weave. I did it once and yeah, people around me never liked it, especially my hubby. So this is enough for today, guys. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment section, and probably I'll be seeing you on my next one. Live, love, and learn. Much love, and bye.